Can anyone spell von Gerichten? I had been trying for months to get a reservation at Per Se. I studied everything about Thomas Keller, the French Laundry, and tried unsuccessfully to learn every item on the menu before I went to Per Se. I'm a huge foodie, and I really thought this would be the culmination of all my dining experiences. Now, I don't know if this was an off night, but I was really disappointed. I got the 9-course chef's tasting menu. I also got a bottle of wine, which was excellent, and I generally thought the wines and ports were excellent. The oysters and pearls and foie gras were unbelievable, literally the best I had ever had. And with the foie gras, they kept replacing my toast so that it would be warm. I loved that. Mm. But after the seared tuna on top of the stir-fried vegetables, which was dry, not well seasoned, and generally bland, the lobster and cream sauce that was much too salty and the lobster was chewy, and the duck, which was tough to cut and not very flavorful, I was completely disappointed. These three courses were totally average. After the duck came a slice of beef that was again phenomenal, seasoned perfectly with perfect additions like lightly fried bone marrow, potato, and asparagus. It was a perfect dish. Then came the cheese with apricot and house-made biscotti, which were good. Then the sorbet, which was fine, and the dessert Snickers bar, which I was sorely disappointed with. The complimentary creme brulee and pot de creme were excellent, and the chocolates after were good. I think dinner cost around $1,200 with wine and port, and I must say, I was only blown away by the three of the 9 courses.